An Elma woman locked up this morning after the Genesee County Sheriff's Office says she was driving drunk with a 5-year-old in the car. Deputies pulled over 46-year-old Stacy Mancuso. You see her here. They pulled her over on Pratt Road in Batavia Sunday. Deputies say she failed a field sobriety test and is now charged with felony DWI under Leandra's law, along with other traffic violations.